search came from Argentina. I asked if I might buy her a drink. Said I'd like to buy her anything she wanted, and she just laughed and said, "What's a girl to think?" She ordered cognac and we stepped out back to smoke one. She asked me how much money I could blow. Said I didn't buy a fake ID, but that's what revealed as a relief to me. No statutory reason not to go. Ruby lips, long dark hair, eyes a man could drown in, skin quite pale and luminous, and perfectly symmetrical, a candid electable, and just fell at most to best, and she whispered in my ear, made it absolutely clear. I said I had no objection. She said hers were. She said hers were. She said hers were professional affection.
Improv in the middle of that. Whoa!